What's up, everybody? Chase here, also known as Wacko Wells, and we're here at the Marquee Theater. I'm so hyped right now. We're about to go see Alfred Hitchcock's Vertigo. Yeah, just look at this. This is just beautiful. Yeah, this is a good time to go to the movies. There's just so many good movies out. I'm just super excited because I've never seen Vertigo, and it's the first time that I'm gonna see it in a theater, which is everything that I could ever want. I'm feeling that there's going to be magic. Check this out. Just look at it. I mean, these are movie theaters, people. This could very well be a thing of the past soon. So I'm just trying to be here to capture it. Look at this here. Look at this guy. The boy. Definitely gonna go see this here. About to get some vertigo. Here we go.
Ooh, that's a big red dog.
There it is.
Let's go.
Get a nice,
and now
we can commence.
We can top off the docks a little.
Nine. Top off the docks. Crazy.
I love it.
That's it. That's it right there. What a lucky duck. All I can say is there's nothing like going and seeing a good movie in a movie theater. That's it. That's all I can say. Especially if it's Hitchcock. I gotta say that the settings on Hitchcock's films and his costumes and just the slow burn storyline is so iconic. What do you gotta say?
To celebrate Edith Head.
Iconic costume designer, legendary costume designer. Good stuff. See you later. See you next time.